When getting the vaccine, what are the steps that I should take to prepare myself?
The best way to prepare for getting a jab is making sure you're not ill. Make sure you don't have fever, you don't have body pain, you don't have headache, you don't have flu. That is the best way to prepare yourself for getting vaccinated and making sure you don't have an adverse reaction.